paling ngomong gunung
yeah, it's removed. It's gonna make so we prepare our garlic.
The bawang.
Yeah. The bawang. The bawang na gamot. Sorry.
Anong paghiwa niya? Malaki, maliliit?
Much better that you can cut it in the big size so that we can we can taste the, you know, the aroma of scent of this garlic.
Ma'am, ilang bawang ang gagamitin mo?
It's up to you because, you know, garlic is good in our heart. It's had other components and the component of this
component?
Yeah, anti is also anti-aging.
Anti-aging. Dagdagan mo pa ba?
Much better, more the more the manier.
Siyempre nga more the men.
Sorry, Dandan.
Oh, wow. Taray, spell me Dandan.
Fuck you.
Oh, napakalamig talaga dito sa kondo mo, Tekla. Grabe.
Yay! Thank you! Tatana, tatana. Yay! Mayaya.
Bunel.
Bunel. Can you put the...
Hello? Can you put the...
Can you bring me the... onions? Okay. And of course, we add also the pepper.
Pepper.
And the onions.
The onions. Paano pag siliwa ng onion? Maliliit ba, malalaki?
When onions, you cut it in the strip. Strips.
Strips? Ano yun?
A small chunk.
Ah, small. Tada!
Oh, my baby's crying. Huh? It's up to you and how you slice it. But I used to cut this in strips cuts. Because it's easy for you to, you know, you to saute.
Tada! To saute? Tari nung a third.
Wait.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Yung pamilya mo nasaan ngayon?
My family in that province.
Uh-oh.
Yes, because
yung papa, you know, yung tatay mo.
My dad is cook my mom.
Niluto. Ano yung niluto? Ha? Niluto.
So,
ano yan? Yan yung tuna.
This is the tuna.
Ha?
Sauce. Source.
Pas, ikaw naman tol!
Source of sauce. Source. Yeah, this is the tuna.
Yan ang tuna.
Yes.
Oo.
So, kaya...
Ay! Kaya!
Nani?
I didn't use pork or beef or something in the pasta when I cook pasta. I just yeah, so much better that you use tuna so that this is the
this is
what hindi ko sana mapansin. Okay.
Hindi ko na sana.
So how can we finish this? We almost ready our the ingredients for the sauce.
Tama,
in our pasta. Ah. And the pasta is already cooked there.
Okay.
So and our next step is we have to show them how to saute and to make a pasta sauce.
Yan, tama. Okay, so napaka-special po ng kanyang ano, ng kanyang lulupuan dahil galing pa daw po ito ng Italy.
Yes.
Kinamit niya.
Oh. Yes, this is original in Italy.
Okay, bago na to.
Yes, that kasama kita and tuna sa foil.
Okay. Ayan, sige. Okay. So magluluto na tayo ngayon. Yes. Saan tayo magluluto? Dito na lang din?
Yes,
we're here. Ha, dito?
Yes.
Kasi nung kalan?
No, we use here in ignition.
Ah, ignition.
Yes. I brought it all the way from Germany.
Ano pangalan ng ano mo?
La Germania Gaslet.
La Germania Gaslet? Mm. Bakit?
Kasi maliit.
Kasi inch.
It's too little. It's too little.
Ayan, so magluluto na tayo.
Yes, we're starting cooking our pasta kesama kita and tuna sa foil. So,
ano gamitin natin dito?
It's the Germania gaslet.
Okay.
Gas maliit. Okay, is it a little gazelle?
A little gazelle.
And of course, we need our frying pan.
Okay, frying pan.
Our frying pan.
Atara, dito lang din galing.
And of course,
ang ating
what's this?
Ang tawag doon?
Sooty spoon. Sooty spoon. Wait a minute. Here. So, we ignite.
Ay, we ignite si Sindihan.
Yes, we ignite.
Bakit lighter? Pwede naman yung pang ganun pala.
Because it's connect to our menu. It's pasta.
Kasama.
Pasta kesama kita and tinuna sa foil.
Kaya lighter.
Okay, so we ignite. Okay. Where is that?
Where's
okay.
That?
We ignite the light.
Magdilikabi yan, nanan.
Yeah.
Ayun, taray! Perfect!
So we already ignite the light.
Oh yan, tapos. Ano
and let it shine.
Huh?
It's all the night. Like it's 4th of July.
Ayan na, ano gagawin okay. Natin dyan?
So, first is we have to use our bathtub. This is what we call sleeping butter.
Kasi nga.
Sleeping oil.
Kasi nga.
Kasi most of the butter.
At saka, kasi nga.
Kasi nga. Most of the butter are sleeping. So
bata are sleeping. Bata.
Kulit, maliit na bagay talaga. Pinapalaki mo, no?
Sinabi mo ba?
Bata.
Oh.
Bata. Yeah. We use bata.
Taray. Butter.
Yes, don't use cooking oil because it's not healthy. You use sleeping butter because this is organic and healthy. And then we sauté.
Ayan, tapos, sunod ay?
We sauté our garlic.
Garlic ba dapat yung una o sibuyas?
It's up to you. If you're feeling good, then you first the onion.
May ganun ba feeling good? Ayan.
Yes. This is feeling good. English and me.
Sakit nun! Grabe ko dito! Sobra ka!
Talaga, palakasan na ngayon ha. Okay, this is very much the garlic and the onion so that...
Para?
So that the aroma, it comes naturally.
Maganda pa yung suot nyo. Kanino po yan?
Ha? It's for president. You smell?
Oo.
The aroma?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, very nice.
Paano ulit? Smell
you smell the aroma? Very nice.
Bakit mas matindi yung...
Wait. I will add the spice. Okay, and then...
Tapos niyan ay...
We don't...
Di ba pinatanggal yung...
No. Because yung... we make a sauce.
Oh, so kailangan ko sa aming sabaw?
Yes.
Ah, talaga?
So, it's a default water in it, so... yes. Include the, ano? Includer.
Include the... Si Raul! Pati yung...
Yes!
Ayan! Ay, mukhang masarap yan.
Yeah, we saute already the... make sure guys that you use a chunk tuna so that...
Para?
You know, you can taste the perfect taste of the tuna and the pasta.
Ah!
Yeah!
Sunod!
We want a little bit of this condiment.
Spell condiments.
Condiments. C-O-M. You know what I mean? The garlic and the, you know, the fermented tuna.
Ah,
this is the tuna chunk. Uh-huh. Use tuna flakes because, you know.
Paniniliit.
Yeah, tuna let.
Anong ito?
Gasolet.
Gasolet.
Yes. We add our. Or if you have mushroom, yeah, you can put
ano?
Mushroom.
Mushroom. Sabihin maraming kwarto.
There's a lot of room. Mushroom. Moron.
Wow!
Stupid. Wow. Oh, don't cover. Wow. Okay. We also yeah, much better, more cream if you want, then so that you can appreciate the appreciator. And then we put our first cheese.
And the cheese.
Yeah. So this is also add to our to our recipe, and we slow the light. Yes.
Taray, matutunaw ba yung cheese?
It depends on you, or huh? You crush it, or you.
Ano?
You. I hit the glow.
Parang dumi ng kamay mo.
It's add to the condiments also. So you can slice it in the so that
ganyan na
the cheese yung. Will it's up to you. For me, I use cheese or I melt cheese in the tuna so that it collaborate with the pasta.
Ah, talaga.
Yeah.
Bakit may foil yung cheese?
That's oh my god. This is the highlights of the cooking. Nasa kasama kita in tinuna sa foil. Yeah, this is our.
Kaya parang may point dapat. Oh, ayan, ito na.
Yes.
Ano na ilalagay natin, Chef?
And of course, itong ating.
Nani? Itong ating.
And of course, this is the final.
Countdown.
Okay.
Ano yun?
We put our
our
pasta. Yeah.
Yeah.
Also, if you like, guys, then you add some pepper so that it adds colors to your pasta.
Ayan,
this is the pasta kasama kita
in
tinuna sa foil.
Gusto ko yan.
And then can you?
Can again?
Yeah. Instead of bacon, I use bread fond.
Ah, talaga?
So that you can enjoy crunchies of the pasta.
Ah, man.
Yes. This it already ready.
What's happening?
It's already made.
Oh, it's already made.
It's already finished.
Ah, luto na.
Yes.
Ah, okay. Buo oil.
Yeah. My own recipe of pasta kasama kita and tuna sepoil. Now it's time for
ayan, tikman natin.
Our
man.
Go, Jamika. Yeah, go ahead and say something about the pasta kasama kita.
No! Alam mo, it's so super sarap! Ang penas ang sarap! Ang galing mo! Masarap, masarap! Masarap siya! Ano? Hindi! Sa totoo lang masarap! Ang galing pala baka nangyari nga! Pasta't kasama kita in Tinulang sa Poy! So yan po mga katande, mga ating unang vlog na inyong kakaibang kaya nabungkong po. Ito na po, maumpisa pa lang yan. Gato ng katatawanan, marami pa kayong abangan sa aming dalawa ni Tekla.
Yes, kaya naman mga katandem, ay nako, huwag niyo po kalimutang mag-share,
mag-subscribe,
mag-like,
at syempre, ito sa lahat ay, of course, pag-git niyo po ang
notify kayo ng mga susunod na mga videos na i-upload sa amin Tekla and
Tandem. Tekla, sa totoo, meron ka na bang naka-sex dito sa court? Ay, kung bakla ba siya, ikaw lalaki? Sa mga artista, sino yung crush mo?
Magpaka naman.
Ba't ko yun sa nasa bading?